obviously they're suffering a great loss, and it has been a few months, and it's still very heavy on their hearts.
Who shot and killed Daniel Aaron? The Oklahoma State Bureau of Investigation needing your help to uncover the truth, now offering a $10,000 reward for information. 33-year-old Aaron and a friend were riding their motorcycles on September 12th near Hera. It was around 11:30 a.m., the two heading eastbound on Highway 62, when Aaron suddenly crashed at 3300 Road. He was unresponsive, witnesses calling 911, not knowing at the time that Aaron's condition wasn't entirely caused by the crash.
He passed away at the hospital, and that's when medical professionals there at the hospital noticed that Mr. Aaron actually had a gunshot wound.
And that's when OSBI was called in.
But if you're riding your motorcycle and you crash and then you have a gunshot wound, it's awfully suspicious.
Witnesses described two other individuals riding motorcycles in the area at the time, only being described as wearing black jackets with white lettering on the back. But investigators have few other clues as to who might have killed this husband and former Marine. His family holding out hope that the reward will bring forward crucial information.
I think that they would be eternally grateful if somebody would come forward to help get justice for their loved one.